secondly, I just want to say that I felt so awkward when I walked back there. I was like beating myself up over it. I did not mean to lose my cool a second ago. It's just that my lady slammed the microphone in my tooth and she chipped it. And it hurts. So the first instinct was, stop fucking doing that.